person.
And police this morning expected to release more details about a stabbing death in Austin Tuesday. Austin police tell us they were called to a home at 5501 Delwood Drive around 2 yesterday. Investigators say two men were fighting. One had been stabbed in the chest and stomach. APD officers found a 22-year-old man already dead at the scene. They tell KXAN there is no suspect on the loose, and they have not decided yet if they'll be filing charges.